Well, Dimitri, congratulations. We spoke before the game about how Kent, of any side, have been a bogey team for Hampshire. You put that to rights tonight.
Yeah, look, we played very well. It was good to go out there and get a big score on the board. Carberry and McKenzie again doing it for us, which is brilliant. But yeah, and to go out and put a nice performance with the ball as well and finish the game off like we did was very pleasing.
Is there ever a time when Michael Carberry doesn't churn out runs?
Not in one day cricket at the moment. He's been absolutely sensational this year and last year in the YB40, and in the CB40 as it was last year. But he's been, words can't say how good he's been at the moment. It's just been crazy the amount of runs he's made and how he's got them.
He obviously had a very good score on the board, but seemed to make pretty light work of defending it.
Oh, look, they've got a very inexperienced batting. We knew that from the start, and it was just a matter of doing our things, putting them under pressure, and then hopefully the wickets would come, and they did. And, you know, they got a couple of small partnerships together with Darren Stevens whacking a few, and, you know, we know what he's capable of. But, you know, we just had to stick at it, and went our way today.
Plenty of the pundits here tonight have been quite keen to remind you this is your final season, but how good would it be to go out with this trophy in the bag?
Oh, look, like I've always said, it's always great to win trophies, and I've loved all the trophies I've been involved in. It's been amazing, but yeah, it'd be always special. I think for me, one of the biggest targets I had was just to try and get to finals day. That's just a hard enough task in itself. So yeah, to get there and to win would be a great finish.
And it is, of course, now a home quarter final. How special will that be down at the Aegeus Bowl?
Yeah, it's huge for us. The crowd there are amazing. You know, it's a home turf. We've got a very good record there. And, you know, we'd love to keep that going. You know, it's tough. I think other teams definitely find it tough coming there and beating us. In saying that, we're going to have to play really well to go through. And we've got another group game there on Wednesday. So hopefully keep our run going at home.
Another comprehensive win tonight, another top performance, well played.
Yeah, thanks very much.
Michael Carberry, man of the match after this Friends Life 2020 game against the Kent Spitfires. Of course, this is your old stamping ground. You like coming back here?
Yeah, it was. I spent three seasons here, starting back in 2003. And enjoyed my time here. It was, good grounding for me going forward in my career. And always nice to be back.
And you're just churning out the runs. I mean, I watched you up here in the championship match, scored a couple of lovely knocks here. But in this competition, again, you're just going well all the time, it seems.
Yeah, just enjoying my cricket at the moment. I think, it's a competition where I think you can let yourself go a little bit, you know, show off your skills and try and play with a smiling face and be a bit of a free spirit.
Seriously good team Hampshire have got, defending champions, of course, in a home quarter final now.
Yeah, and really looking forward to it. It'd be another tough game. To come out of this group on top, I think, was, credit to a lot of hard work and dedication from the guys. We've played some good cricket in this comp so far.
Been seriously impressed as well by just how many people are chipping in. Tonight's game sort of highlighted that, didn't it? A good score on the board, but beautifully backed up by the bowlers.
Yeah, definitely. I think it was a very professional performance all round with bat and ball. I think we started off well with the bat. Some obviously went on to make a big score, and guys came in and played cameos around that, which set it up nicely, obviously, with the ball. And I think we bowled great lines and lengths, didn't really let Kent get away at any stage. And I think they were always under pressure from pretty much the first over.
Any reason why Hampshire can't retain this title?
I don't want to look too far ahead. We like I said before, we've still got a quarter final to win, and that won't be easy because you're now coming up obviously against the best of the best now. So every game now is a final. I'd urge the guys now to just focus on the next game, which is obviously Wednesday. We've got to finish well against Middlesex. So it'd be nice to finish the group strong, and we can look forward to the quarter finals and then go from there.
What a man of the match performance tonight. Well played.
Thanks very much.